what's up, guys? This is Anders, and welcome to a little vlog. Today, I'm just going to be taking you guys through a little day in the life of, you know, what a normal winter break coming back home from college. I guess today on the docket, we got a dental appointment, and probably some training, and then the rest of the day, probably just go out and have a little bit of fun. Should be a pretty good time, but first off, we're probably gonna, you know, do all the usual morning stuff, morning routine, and then kind of get the day started. So yeah, let's catch you guys once we get through that a little bit. So, showered, hair done, kind of, and pretty much ready to go. So we're just gonna whip up some breakfast before we head out to a dance tomorrow. Done. Now off to this dentist appointment here. Yeah, after it. It is a balmy 16 out there. It's really nice. A little bit underdressed, you know, just jeans and a hoodie, but it's all good. We're just about there. Making the corner, and you know, right on time. Right. So cavity free, so that's cool. Back to the rest of the day. We're gonna head back to the house, grab some riding stuff, and get our ride done for the day. I guess I'll be the first to say this good in a while. Yeah, tell me I'm the only one that they would all like, but you're the only one that kept me alive. So, yeah, toss these on GoCharger here before the ride. Alright, we're pretty much set to go for the ride. Just gonna get a couple things done here first. Alright, quick little dump of what we have so far. Just gonna get everything edited later today, but now that that's all done, our bag's packed, I think it's time to go get some riding done and see what exactly we have going on for a ride today. Usually Mondays for me, it's usually like an hour spin, just chilling, hanging out, you know, get the legs spun out from the more difficult stuff that I did over the weekend. At least for me this weekend, we had some solid leg and cadence drills, you know, single leg stuff, and then a nice hour and a half steady base mile sort of thing on Sunday. So today, an hour and a half. Oh, sweet, tomorrow's a day off. Look at that. Cool, so get that done and Yeah, let's get it going.
The original training grounds. It's pretty awesome that they still let me come here and ride through the winter. It's really nice. It's a good place. Grew up here. I mean, I literally grew up here. So, ride's done. That was good. I always like having like a structured ride instead of just spinning. It always feels a little bit better. There's a little bit more to it. You know, keeps me from going completely insane, because we all know inside rides, they make you go crazy. But no, this one was good. Now we're gonna head back to the place again, get situated, and kind of see what we're gonna do for the rest of the day. Don't really have too much of a plan, so we'll see what happens here. Hi. Oh yeah, I love this weather.
So the snow here has traffic, just all kinds of crazy. So we're gonna take a little backwoods route. Should open up time a little bit here.
So continually more snow. So I'm beyond stoked about getting out to the ski hill. Part one of the errands is done. We got the Sprinter van. Now we're over, gonna try to figure out how to get the other car back that I was borrowing for the day. Yeah, that's gonna pretty much wrap up the day for today. So, back to traffic as usual.
Finally, almost finally made it back. Solid excursion to cap off the end of the day.
You guys all enjoyed it. It was a good time getting all of the usual stuff done, getting a ride in, and have a little bit of an exploration of what it looks like in Boise when snow hits the ground and traffic goes insane. So glad you guys stuck around for this far. Drop a like and share it around, and keep tabs on our blog. We'll be keeping you guys updated on what goes on for the rest of the season, and here's to a really snowy and really fun nationals. We'll see you guys. It's been Andres, guys.